Oh, I've got a mystery for you. Cell was deleted, but not logged in show changes. Great comment from YouTube. Someone says, I'm trying to track down who deleted info. I can find it in the previous versions. And it had to be one of five people between 11:06 and 11:15 a.m. But we don't know who. It just shows it's gone and not who was there. And it's not in show changes. What's up with this? All right, so here's my workbook that I use for show changes. This is, of course, saved to OneDrive. And back here on the review tab, we can bring up the show changes panel, and it does a good job of showing any changes I would make. So if I would come here and change cell B4 to 123, press enter, see new changes, and I can see that I changed from 333 to 123. It would even show if I had done something a little bit not ethical. So here's my record. If I came here, this is my commission, and if I just juiced it from 500 to 5,000, they are going to show that I changed the formula from this to this. All right, so, you know, like what was deleted, I wonder. All right, and if we delete something. So here, they're saying that everyone has to work half a day on Saturday, and of course, we're not getting paid for it. So, you know, I delete that, and that shows up in show changes. All right. If something external to Excel changes the workbook, for example, maybe there was a Power Automate flow that changed it, let's switch over to VBA here. Here's a macro that first clears the last phrase that says we have to work on Saturday, and then about 1,000 times, it will write a random number to a cell, change that formula to a value, and then at the end, clear it, right? And I'll do Alt F8, make some changes with the VBA, click run. You can see up here, the numbers are changing rapidly. At the end, I've cleared that I had done anything to that cell, and you see that what used to be in A17 is now gone. Turn on show changes, all right, and it shows a lot of edits to that cell K3 that I was changing. But if I need to see, you know, who deleted this, right click, show changes, these are the recent changes. See, and I've overwhelmed the system. It's gone. And even show more changes is not bringing anything back. Here, this commission. Has anyone changed any commission cells? Right click, show changes, and it's gone. Well, so that's kind of worrisome, right? Someone who is a bad actor, who is intentionally trying to cover their tracks by just making a lot of changes with VBA, is able to wipe out the show changes and essentially cover their tracks. Now, it's hard to say, you know, is that what happened in this case? I don't know. If you've had this happen to you, where show changes isn't showing a change that you think should show up, let me know down in the YouTube comments. It'll be interesting to have this conversation with the folks at Microsoft who handle show changes. Well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.